Assalamualaikum everybody, it's Ima from Fashion with Faith here, and today's video is going to be a quick little review and also a little outfit of the day in the end. And we're going to show you guys three items I received from a company called Black Diamonds. And the thing is, I received these items quite a while ago. It was back in June, I think. I did actually film a review for Black Diamonds when I received the items, and the thing is, my computer is really old, so somehow, I don't know why, it doesn't want to edit. So now, when I finally got myself a new computer, I can finally come around doing this review. So this is like the third time, or the second time, I filmed this review. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what I received. The first thing is this skirt. It's a burgundy maxi skirt. And it has two layers, so it's not see-through. And yeah, it's a really good quality. I'm really impressed. The only downside with this skirt is the length. I don't know if you can see, it's quite short. So I'm 165 centimeters, so it's not. I like my skirts to be high-waisted and then like all the way down to my ankles. And this one is like above my ankles, so it's a longer midi skirt on me. But my sister loves it, so she's been wearing it like the whole summer. As you can probably tell, it's like torn up. It's a really good skirt, I'd say, if you're a shorty. And then I received this necklace, and I absolutely love it. I've been wearing it many times before, as you've probably seen on Instagram if you follow me there. And it's basically a chunky gold chain with a lion head, and it's really edgy. I love it. And also, the third last thing is this t-shirt. It's a Celine replica, and I really love this t-shirt. I don't particularly wear t-shirts a lot. I like long-sleeved sweaters. But this t-shirt is very versatile. It goes pretty much with everything, and the material's really thick, so it's not see-through, and that's a really good thing, because I hate when t-shirts are like see-through. And yeah, overall I think all the items are in really good quality and I love them. So I put together an outfit of me wearing the items. I did not style the skirt, however, because it's a bit short on me. So I'm gonna show you guys only how it looks on. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Bye!